to my channel. So today's video is all about my summer essentials. So I am showing you some beauty products I've been loving for summer, as well as some clothing items I've been loving. And then I show you how I style those clothing items into outfits. So you also get to get some outfit ideas from this video. If you're excited for this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and let's go ahead and hop into it. So my first essential is denim shirts. I've really been into wearing these over top of white t-shirts with a pair of like black jeans. I just think it looks so cute. This one is a short sleeve one from Topshop, which I'm actually borrowing from Mia, but I've been wearing it a lot while borrowing it, so thanks Mia. And then I also have a long sleeve one, and this one is from Abercrombie, and I like to wear this one wrapped around my waist. As you can see, I did that here, and I just think it adds a cool sort of textured effect to whatever look that you have, so I've been really love rocking this as well.
Where are you now that I need you? Couldn't find you anywhere.
My next essential may not seem like a summer essential, but it definitely is, and that is a bold colored sweater. I love this in the summertime when it's a little bit chillier at night. You can just throw it on with a pair of cut off jeans, or you could bring it with you to the beach and throw it on over top of your bathing suit as a cover up, and I just think it looks really cute and fun. That first one was from American Apparel, and this one is from Topshop. I just think they're both really fun and bright and really nice for the summertime. And my third clothing essential are just some flats. These are just so easy to throw on in the summertime. I cannot get enough of them. These ones are from Shoe Dazzle and they are my absolute favorite right now. I just think they look so cute and summery and fun. I just can't get enough of these. And this is my second pair of flats that I wanted to show you. These are also from Shoe Dazzle, and as you can see, they have a little bit of a different feel, but it's the same exact idea. I can just throw them on and leave the house without even having to think about it. First beauty essential is obviously some sunscreen. I love this one because it's actually body butter with SPF in it. So it smells amazing and it moisturizes your skin and just makes your skin feel so soft and wonderful while protecting it from the sun. So you can't really go wrong with this stuff. Beauty essential is a bright colored blush. This one is from Tarte and I have been loving this one. I wear it pretty much every day. I just think it brightens up your face. I used to only wear bronzer, but recently I've been wearing this and been absolutely loving the way that it makes my skin look. And my next essential is dry conditioner. Now, this is a little bit strange. Most people haven't heard of dry conditioner before, but basically it works the same way as a leave-in conditioner. So it moisturizes and detangles, and I've just been loving this. It's a great way to refresh your hair after applying some dry shampoo. And most importantly, it smells amazing. And my last essential are these pink lips. So this first color that I'm putting on is from IT Cosmetics, and it's actually a tinted lipstick, which I've never seen before, but it just gives your lips the prettiest natural pink color. I'm obsessed with the way that this looks. And then on top of that, I like to apply this pink lip gloss, and this is from Bare Minerals. It's just this beautiful bright pink, and it really just shines the lips and brightens the pink up just a little bit and adds a little bit more of that summer fun look to it. So this is outfit number one, and this is featuring a few of our essentials, the denim shirt as well as some flats. So I just absolutely love this look. I think that it's really cool and summery while still being like nice and very like me, because as you guys know, I don't wear a lot of color. So my jeans are from H&M, my flats are from Shoe Dazzle, my tank top is from Brandy Melville, and the denim shirt is from Topshop. And also, I cannot get enough of these jeans with the rips in the knees. I just think they are the coolest thing ever. Like I don't have a past, you're the one being deceived. I see right behind the mask, trying to stir me up and get me mad. That's why, because happiness is all I have. So la da 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 day. Now on to outfit number 2, and this is once again featuring a few of our essentials like the denim shirt and the flats. So this skirt, guys, is from Topshop, and I am utterly obsessed with it. It has buttons going all the way down the front of it, and it's just the most gorgeous thing. I've been wearing it like way too often. So as I said, the skirt is from Topshop. My denim shirt is from Abercrombie. My tank top is from Brandy Melville, I believe, but I will link it down below because it might also be from Forever 21. And my flats are from Shoe Dazzle. You guys may recognize these as one of my essentials. Records, but I'd rather make them yawn than be a pawn on your chessboard. So call me boring, call me cookie cutter, call me what you want. And matter of fact, just say it loud and don't stutter. And this is my last outfit. I just wanted to show you the way that I styled one of those sweaters, since I styled them basically the same way. So this sweater is from American Apparel, and it is like my go-to sweater when it's a little bit chillier out in the summer, because it really is a light fabric and the sleeves roll up, so it just gives just enough warmth without being like too hot for the summertime. My shorts are from Urban Outfitters, and my flats are once again from Shoe Dazzle. I just love the comfort and ease that comes with this outfit. It's going to keep me warm in the evening, but still not make me hot in the summertime. And that's it for today's video. Hope that you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to check me out on all my social media. The links are right down there. I love you all so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!